What happens when a deceased person's hair is a tangled mess? During the embalming process, I will thoroughly wash the hair and massage the scalp. Then, after I wash that out, I'll add a ton of conditioner into the hair. Just like when someone's alive, the conditioner is gonna help alleviate those knots. After I let that set in for a bit, I take a heavy-duty brush and I will brush out any knots that we have left so our hair is in beautiful condition for visitation.